Hello student, today we will learn AVS standard first. This is the cover page of your textbook Pearls, subject AVS standard first. Now dear student, today we will learn chapter number 4, clean, fit and healthy. Today we will learn some exercise. Okay. So, dear student, look at the page number 180, question number C. Get started. Now, question number C, answer these questions. So, first question, when should we brush our teeth? Number 2, why must we exercise every day? Number 3, what do we do when we get tired? Get started. Now, question number 1. When should we brush our teeth? Answer, we should brush our teeth in the morning and before going to bed at night. Okay. So, first question number 1. When should we brush our teeth? Brush. Kab karte ho aap teeth ko? When should we brush our teeth? We should brush our teeth in the morning and before going to bed at night. Okay. Now, 2. Why must we exercise every day? Why must we exercise every day? Exercise karna jaruri hai. Why? We must exercise every day because exercise keeps us fit. It also makes us healthy and strong. Okay. So, why must we exercise every day? We must exercise every day because exercise keeps us fit. एक्सरसाइज हमें क्या रखती है? फिट रखती है हमारी बॉडी को एक्सरसाइज करने से. डेली एक्सरसाइज करने से क्या होता है? हम फिट होते रहते हैं. इट ऑल्सो मेक अस हेल्दी. एक्सरसाइज से हमें क्या होता है? हमारी बॉडी हेल्दी रहती है ना? और हमारी बॉडी कैसे होती है? स्ट्रांग हो जाती है. ओके. सो दैट्स रीज़न वी मस्ट एक्सरसाइज एवरी डे. Now question number 3, what do? When we get tired? Tired, जब आप tired होते हो, थक जाते हो, तो आप क्या करते हो? We rest. We rest when we get tired. We rest when we get tired. आप आराम करते हो ना जब थक जाते हो तब. हाँ. So number, question number D, think and answers. So, question, Rani does not go out to play. Rani does not go out to play. खेलने के लिए रानी बाहर नहीं जाती है. बानी goes for a swim every day. और जो बानी है ना, वो रोज daily, every day, goes for a swim. Swimming के लिए जाती है. Which of them will be healthy? इन दोनों में कौन healthy है और why? देखो जो रानी है, two sisters, okay, Rani and Bani. Rani does not go out to play. वो खेलती ही नहीं है बाहर, घर में ही रहती है, टीवी देखती है, okay, मोबाइल खेलती है, only indoor games खेलती है. But जो Bani है ना, वो goes for a swim every day. वो swimming करने के लिए daily जाती है बाहर. So which of them will be healthy? कौन healthy इसमें से और why? So Bani will be healthy. दोनों में से Bani will be healthy. Bani will be healthy. Why? Bani goes for a swim every day. Bani goes for a swim every day. Bani रोज जाती है ना swimming करने के लिए. और swimming is a good exercise. Okay. और जो swimming है वो क्या है? Good exercise. It will also keep her fit. वो body को fit, healthy and strong. It will also keep her fit, healthy and so strong. Okay. Understood. So, Bani, which of them will be healthy? Bani is healthy, will be healthy, okay? Understood? So, dear student, today we will learn question number C and question number D. answer these questions and think and answers. Okay, it is a complete in the last video. So page number 180 activity is done. Okay, so today we will complete this lesson. Understood? So it is question answers. Write down in your EVS notebook. So and write down in this question in your EVS notebook and learn also. Okay. Thank you.